really not a match in Nipton. That's really worth checking out. I mean, there's plenty of things you can use too. I mean, there's Cotton, you can get some XP, you know. But besides that, there's not really much else. Tell it to trade the firepower up to at the end. My opinion, plasma is better. I play far in the face, it's me. I play the game far, I still use plenty of laser weapons on. Pax match, it seems like a pax mode depends. I don't like about this is how it's really how your companions are much as like they're not gonna be able everything you give them. I mean, you can give your brother a companion, I think, and I'm pretty bad more engaged happily really. But in the game, kind of faded. They honestly don't really do everything. You can still use drugs to get skin packs and all. But that's probably it. Liquid steak, cream. I think that's about to clean up. It's still used in some explosives in this game. I don't know if the Legion will follow you into a house or not. It's worth a small try, right? And here's a odd moment fog, over and over.
Don't worry. I won't have you lashed to a cross like the rest of these degenerates. It's useful that you happen by. I want you to witness the fate of the town of Nipton, to memorize every detail. And then, when you move on, I want you to teach everyone you meet the lesson that Kaisar's Legion taught here, especially any NCR troops you run across. Where to begin? That they are weak, and we are strong? This much was known already. But the depths of their moral sickness, their dissolution, Nipton serves as the perfect object lesson. Nipton was a wicked place, debased and corrupt. It served all comers, so long as they paid. Profligate troops, powder gangers, men of the Legion, such as myself. The people here didn't care. It was a town of whores. For a pittance, the town agreed to lead those it had sheltered into a trap. Only when I sprang it did they realize they were caught inside it too. Yes, and herded them to the center of town. I told them their sins, the foremost being disloyalty. I told them that when legionaries are disloyal, some are punished, the others made to watch. And I announced the lottery. Each clutched his ticket, hoping it would set him free. Each did nothing, even when loved ones were dragged away to be killed. Ha! Innocent, hardly. Cowardly, though. They outnumbered us, yet not once did they try to resist. They stood and watched as their fellows were butchered, crucified, and burned. One by one, they stood and hoped their turn would not come. Each cared only for himself. As are all crimes, if you feel strongly about it, attack us, and soon you won't feel a thing.
She's just kind of like buying just priority and going down.